Don't. Stop. Bring me on. Stop. Not again. No.
Hey, neighbor. Murdoch, you up there? Out there? What the hell you been up to? Fucking mind? What the hell?
You can't leave. No one's ever
Jesus, really? That place is still standing? Why don't you just build a new one?
I've been asking myself that question for years. I can't tear it down. It's always been a part of this land. It's sacred.
Hank, cut the shit. The place has been there for at least 100 years. It's time.
This place always gives me the creeps. Hank, I don't like being up here. There's something...
Christ, Caleb. Would it hurt you to call me Dad for once?
Look, I'm sorry. There's something I've been needing to tell you. But it ain't gonna be easy. There's a good reason why you're here. This land is,
What are you trying not to tell me?
Okay. Our family. Hell. My daddy took me out here when I was your age. Teach me. We have to take care of this land, son. We have to feed it. It won't be around forever.
What was that?
Follow me, boy. Do as I say. Stay close behind. Be quiet. Shh. Come out. He needs to know.
Traitorous schemes, impudent boy. We cannot be eradicated so easily. I was to be burned alive by thy ancestors on this very ground when the old ones came to save me. We became one. and together created thy lineage to feed us. Sacrifices are needed. I shall not warn thee again, my son. We grow impatient. Revelation, thy servitude is at an end, and thy sacrifice is inevitable. The bloodlines must flow. Our son shall do the honors.
So many times I wanted to tell you. I never wanted any of this for you. I love you, son.
You see? We are all one. Smile, my son. Thou camest from the womb of Lord Leviathan, and now thou shalt return.
You're no god.
Mother is god. Come, young prince. There is much work to do.
Oh.